trail at an early age, so I spotted from a mile away. What do you say when your nigga turned bitch in the quarter of a second? It's time to do a head wetting. I tried to turn my back, leave it alone, but they speaking me up. But my real niggas is in my ear, geeking me up to go ahead and put the mask down. Fuck them fags and sign off for their body bags. These motherfuckers won't be satisfied until I put their ass in the grave with bitch nigga on their headstone. Now get the fuck on. How would you feel if I rode through your crib, bust your bitch in her shit? Then how would you live? Spend the rest of your pathetic life searching for revenge, and you done fucked over all your friends. So many times you heard me beating up the street, and when you saw the truck roll up, you ran with your tail tucked. It was a fact you bitches headed to see me coming down to catch me on my knuckles. Hear you praying for the day I buckle. It ain't gonna happen, and you can tell as many police that you want to that I got plans to do something to you. I'd rather watch you live the rest of your life in fear, praying that I don't come close, shaking like you seen a ghost. And for the record, I got love for your kids, but I act like I don't know them, cause heaven's a better place for them. If you consider the fact that daddy's a snitch, a worthless bitch, quick to hound another man's dick, you ought to kill yourself. And though your wife tried to give me some pussy, I ain't want it, cause I ain't phony. Now with that tell you, you's a hoe, nigga. Nothing more and won't amount to shit. I can't believe I let you in and let you rep.